Thank you.
You're welcome.
No, it's great. We've been all over New England. And the great thing about the hardcore scene is everywhere we stayed, everywhere we played, there were kids out checking us out, caring about what we had to say, and like putting us up at their houses. It was great. This is our last show of the tour, so it's really cool to be back in New York. Even though I'm the only true New Yorker now. These guys abandoned ship and moved out to Phoenix, the Valley of the Sun. So I got to see this ugly motherfucker at rehearsal. I get to rehearse by myself. At least on this tour, Danny's got shoes. Last tour, he couldn't afford boots, so he used to play in his socks. And his feet are stinky, to say the least. Really. So it's called Shattered Fin. I'm going to slow it down. Everybody can kick it up. Goes out to my old friend, Nancy. We didn't get a chance to play any of Ray's like memorial shows because of our situation with where we all live. But on every show, we've been dedicating a song to him in his memory. Ray was one of my first roommates in New York way back before most of y'all were born. And we're going to send this one out to him, Reflection, because whatever you thought of Warzone or maybe Ray or whatever, he was very dedicated to hardcore and gave his life for it. So we'll send this one out to him. It's off the first split we did with him.
Time to open every mind, and I'm in your brain, and we're going to be fine. You say you're fine.
thank you. So we were going to give some awards out tonight, since we haven't played here in a while. So, Tony, should we give a couple awards out to the New York Scenesters? First, we're going to give an award out for the Don King of Hardcore. Anybody got any nominations for that? The Don King of Hardcore promoters? Oh, King? Like Tyler King? Come on, give it up. Give it up. Yeah, I heard it's got Ronald McDonald here now. Is that true? Tyler used to be such a nice kid. Come to our shows, I got him on video singing United Races. I don't know, he got a big head. Yeah. He's a raver. Who else? I've had an award for the most misunderstood. And that, I think, goes out to Brendan from S.F.A. Right? Brendan's a really good guy, and one thing, regardless of any personal beef we had, he always still respected what I was trying to do and the music we were playing, you know, was never afraid to say that. So we're going to give it up to Brendan from S.F.A. Come on, I try. What other shit should we clear? Is that it? Okay. Okay. I traveled many times in search of something real to satisfy my inner thirst. Find my place upon the wheel. I know there's more to life than this. A race of death, just final blow. In tough and broken, no time. Just can't let that idea go. Go searching, go searching, go searching. Go searching, go searching, go searching.
Yeah.
Yeah. It's off our new EP, Birth After Birth. This one's called Killing Children. All the little kids, especially around the holiday season, when all of us in America are enjoying a relatively peaceful and prosperous Christmas season. For all the kids being killed in Iraq, Iran, Africa, and all the other nations that are being controlled by the demoniac forces. That's for them. Of course, we're not advocating killing innocent children, just in case you didn't get the irony. Right? I gotta do a shout out to Abe. That's right. This Gabe is like putting out some really cool stuff. He's been doing it for a while. It's an excellent fanzine. It's totally DIY. Cool like graffiti stuff, cool pictures. It's a color issue, the last one. It comes with a CD-ROM. It's got interviews. I think we're on one of them. So if you guys got a computer, you should definitely check out Gabe and get that. Gabe Edge. So let's give a shout out. Give it up, okay? Come on. It's another new one. This one's called Birth After Birth. Even if you don't know this one, push it up front, you go up. I watch you die. Where are the birds? We have been playing. I know you don't hear a lot from us locally, but we have finally been out on the road with this lineup. You know, we got Dan playing guitar. Dan the Pizza Man, Cartman. Anybody down with Cartman? You know that cartoon? Yeah? Is that Cartman? Or what? That's him. And we got Ruchi. But if you get to know him a little better, you can feel free to call him Bad Bob. If you spend any amount of time alone with Rudy, you'll understand why we call him that. But let's fill up the hole here. We don't care if you're karate kicking all that shit. We just want everyone to have a good time. So push it up for our last song, and we'll rock out. Come on. Come on. There's no karate kicking. We're gonna do an old one. This is off our first 7-inch. This one's called Time to Try. So if you know this one, step up and sing along. Races yet. Some very complex chord arrangements on that song. This goes out to everybody that came out tonight. This is one, it's called Eyes of War.
Why didn't we come to church?
I'd like to thank all the band with Cause for Alarm. And Sub-Zero is up next. Peace. Bye. Okay. That's all they know, unfortunately.